Alright, finally got back from over there to over here. Didn't glitch within the walls this time. Now I need to go here and then flip it completely around. Whoa. Alright. And I lifted up the doors to the temple. Now I just need to get to the temple area and press the button. See what happens. I think there's a button in the back. There we go. I've raised the temple. There we go. And I think there's a button back here. Oh no. Wait a minute. There's a door back here. Oh my god. No game will ever make me rage like this one. Hopefully I don't scream as much as I used to and scare the crap out of people. Hello there. Thank you for the light. Oh yeah, this is the area where I get rid of these guys here first. Bastard. For the sword. Monster spawn. Wait for me. Landed right on top of him. While I'm beating the crap out of them, I can beat the crap out of this. Why won't you die? Alright, so this is the area that I need to push the camera back as far as I can because... Exactly. This is gonna be trial and error. He's gonna want me to make him walk across. Gonna be trial and error from what I remember. There we go. No. Slowly step, slowly. Damn it. And I need to do the starting point too. Oh, here we go. Flubber. I also need the starting point for him, so... What in the hell? This happened. Oh. Here we are. I need to make the correct path for this twit to pass. Alright. right. I can just cut through there. Go through here. I was hoping it would just go straight ahead. Ooh, mistake. That was very helpful. What in the... Thank you. You can walk across now! And I think these are the brothers, and get ready for a lot of frustration. Since I know I'm gonna... Look how slow he goes. Hurry up, fool! Hurry up! Your wings are broke, but not your legs. Let's go. Took your sweet ass time, didn't you, princess? Come on. May the spirits protect me, of course. They didn't even start me right. Run! Run! Look how slow he's running. They didn't even start me off correctly. They're like, you know what? Just figure it out. I can't even flip around. I mean, I can't even turn around. Uh-oh. Oh, I want that coin. Yes. I will sacrifice all to get that coin. That was beautiful. Hold on, before I die. Touching me? Damn it. What the? All right, that's a phoenix feather. Here we go. Huh. I can't believe I even forgot where the brothers are. Hello. Our ancestors knew how to use... Okay. But it can be activated by finding all four magic pegs. East and west ruins. Alright. Every time I see that, I keep forgetting that I'm not gonna completely or like fly off. Sheesh. Here we are. Oops, that's the beginning. I guess I have to beat the crap out of all the enemies. I'm stuck. No. Beautiful. Thankfully, I didn't do much. Go all camo. Hit enemies from a distance. See, the only one, it's camouflage, but the only one that can see you is the, look at that. They can still see you. Hold on. I think the only ones that can't see you are... staring at me in the face. You need to, like, really stop moving. Huh. All right, this area opened. Which one I need to go to. Alright, I'm just gonna start from here. Oh, shit. Oh, they do fall, okay. Just get a little bit closer. I need to hit all four gongs here. Can't roll up the stairs, can ya? Ah, you're lost. Well, that's from Monster Spawner. As long as I don't move too much, there won't be too much of a problem. Another one down here. And now we may hit it. Whoops. If I can target it. Alright. I think there's another one. One last one. This one, yeah. Fuck. Bastard. Oh my god. I think the best one to have is the knight, I guess. There we go. I forgot what that do. I think I hit all of them. I hope I hit all of them. Hit that one there. That one down there. Top of this table just in case. Bastard following me. Here we go. I know that one's been hit. Hopefully that'll be another potion. Yes. Did I go the wrong way? How did we go back? Which one didn't I hit? I hit that one, of course. Wait a minute, let me go back. Did I hit that one over there? Crap, I'm gonna have to do this, like, all over again really fast.